A prosthesis is a device that replaces a missing part of the body. In general, their purpose can be summarized as restoring the natural function of the missing body part. You probably already know about limbs prosthesis. Most commonly, this type of prosthesis is a mechanical device which restores partially or totally the structure of the concerned limb. However, you might notice that this type of implants cannot reproduce many of the initial functions of a biological limb, and they are limited to parts of the body which rely strongly on their mechanical structure. Our answer to all of these limitations are a new type of prosthesis with sensory feedback. While classical prostheses implement the interface between the patient and the device by a really simple mechanical interaction, this new and more sophisticated type of prosthesis is actually connected to the nervous system. Hence, these implants can no longer be described only as mechanical devices. They are artificial sensors that reproduces the signals sent by the original biological senses, such as touch, equilibrium, proprioception, or even memories. Conceptually, their functioning can be separated in four steps. First, the subject performs an action. This can be taking an object, moving his head, or walking. Second, the artificial sensors take different measurements about the body and the environment. Third, the device converts its sensory inputs into biological outputs that can be interpreted by the central nervous system. Fourth, the central nervous system integrates this information and will take it into account when performing its next action. Sensory prosthesis can not only restore mechanical functions, but also purely sensory function and even more complex cognitive processes. And they will probably, in a really close future, become a medical solution for lots of impaired patients.